$150 million will be coming to support the Tennessee Valley Authority and 10 local power companies. These funds are coming through the Grid Resilience and Innovation Partnership Program with the Department of Energy. TVA officials say this will increase grid capacity up to 2,400 megawatts. It'll mitigate extreme weather risks and will even speed up development of solar and wind power. The goal is also to create around 800 jobs in the next 5 years.